All right, we are live, everybody. Let's pick ourselves a save logo, shall we? It's something adorable. We're gonna go with the gold slime. Oh, right. Everything good on stream. Looks like it. Alright, let's get started with Slime Rancher. Hello, everybody. Ooh, those carrots. Now, I've played this a little bit, and I decided that you guys might enjoy it. Let's rally up some pink slimes. Got some chickens over here. Hello, chicken. I'm gonna get you. E-hell. And yes, I'm gonna do this country thing a lot because it just seems appropriate. Not because I'm actually country, just because I think it's funny. Me and my shop backpack. We're just gonna put those slimes in there. I want to give them my chicken. Range exchange offline. Well, that's not useful at all. Let's see. Slime poo is for the pink is 9. That's not very good. And the quantum slime is kind of crap right now. Alright. I've got a basic understanding of how this works. We're gonna get this all figured out. We're gonna have some fun. Look, carrots. You will not get my food. This game is adorable. And it goes. My plorp go. Well, cry. Oh, there it is. I found a plorp. We're just gonna gather up what we can find. And get rid of the extra pink slimes. We've got 4 right now. And we are going to phase them out very quickly. Here's what we want right now. Ow! Where are you? Get rid of that hand here. Ow. There's a tabby. We don't want a tabby right now. Well, we do. We just can't make, do anything with it. Maybe we can get rid of these. At least we have the rock slime. But we really need to get all the money we can right now. We're gonna run back to base real quick. Back to the ranch we go. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Super adorable slime rancher. And got you some pulling a country southern thing going. Because it just seems appropriate. There we go, we got some money. Look, more money. Not enough money, but still. Flashlight, okay. Short by a little bit. Easy enough. There we go. Now there are things I want to do differently in this one that I didn't do before. I really gotta stop turning that on. That should be a silo here. So we're gonna make sure we do that. Stupid flashlight. Dirt. Let's grow some carrots just because. We got 3 rock slime. Feel free to comment in chat. I do read it. Sometimes I'm a little slow about it, but I get there. You're now completely broke. Let's see what we can do about that. What do rock slimes eat? The light heart veggies. So we got veggies. Go get some more rock slime. Any more rock slimes? Nah, just you guys. Come here, you. Go away. If I get rid of you, Ow. That hurt. Go away. Go. Pink floor. Might as well grab it. Come on, give me some rocks. I need rock slabs to spawn. It's a damn mess over here. Uh-oh. I know what that noise is. Your soul is mine. Come here. Damn it, stupid fruit. That is a bad thing. On the plus note, it'll eliminate everything to die. Look at him go. Consume it all. Need more what I need. Get the hell away from these rainbow monsters. Look, two slimes stuck together. It's adorable. Oh god. I mean, I could save the slimes, but I don't want to save the slimes. They're just pinks anyway. Any carrots around here? There's a carrot patch right here. Nope, they've ate them all. Oh well. I think we need to go this way. Doing. 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 Money, but still. How did you get out? Oh, you're hungry, that's why. Stupid. Stupid pink slabs. There we go. Now it's morning. Alright, we're gonna go down this way. We're gonna see what else we can find. Need some more rock slime. So let's go get some more rock. Ha ha! Ooh, ooh, that's a root roll. Need you. Rock slam. Aw, damn it. He largoed. You come here. You come here. Useless. Go back to the ranch. That's nice, dear. You can say it's gay if you want. Not the point. It's a game that people like to watch. And it's strangely actually very entertaining. And no, you want muted for 600 seconds? Due to your particular comment, you were muted for 600 seconds because you couldn't come up with a better insult than gay. If it was creative, maybe I'd have left it, but honestly, it's childish and pathetic. So, try something better next time. Gonna insult something? Be creative about it. Original thought is a nice thing. I mean, it's almost as creative as just me coming out with a yo mama retort. Like, seriously? Both lame. Both just degrade one's intelligence. I don't mind criticism. Just make it not lame. Wasting my damn time. There we go, high walls. Need high walls for that one. Yeah, we're just gonna get rid of these hidden pink slimes. I don't need them anymore. Besides, they ain't worth shit now, anyway. How much did I need for this location? I haven't looked lately. Let's check it. Oh. Too damn much. That's how much. Alright, that's fair enough. So while we wait for that, we're gonna do this. I forgot we have no money. My bad. Okay. Here, eat this. Here, eat this. You eat that. Eat that. Really hurts. Grab it. Fire you at the carrot. Bastard. What is this? Tabby and Fairy, or what am I offering me? Nothing good. Dead, that's terrible. Fuck that. Now got 20 carrots. I hear it, but I don't see it. Money! I'm okay with that. We lost a rooster to it, but I'm okay with it. There we go, we replaced our rooster. should have enough money ready to go now. Let's get back to the farm. I'll bring it anyway. Make ourselves a coop. Stick our roosters in there. He useless to Mizzle. Yay. I love it when something becomes useless. Ow. That hurt. Alright, let's go feed this fucking guy. Gordo. They eat a full fuck. The more they eat, the closer they get to their final form. Get back to Alright, we're getting back to location and we're gonna call it here. Next time we should make some more money. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this first episode of Slime Rancher. I did a short one just because it's Slime Rancher. And seeing how people react to it. So this is Zelogo signing off. I hope you enjoyed the show.